See, make what they do for you. Yeah? Yeah. How do you?
Two of you are dead. $20.
Sir?
When last you go to church?
I used to go to church. Oh. I used to pay my house. I used to pay my tax. Please have mercy on me.
That's true. $20 you call yourself?
Mm-hmm.
When last you go to church?
They go to church, but I get used for church. So I now this place, and that be my main joint, my main place. Beer parlor, where they do bedu. All this place now I get value. What I can they do for church? Who they use me?
You see yourself? Today, people do pay $20 for offering. Nobody do pay $1,000 offering. $1,000 like this man spend his money. On beer, spend his money on next doctor, spend the money doing irrelevant something. But the layman, they call themselves, pay $20 to church. They don't care what they have, they give.
But those people that have, they don't want to give to God. $20 a year is very good. Normally, pay off you. Normally go to church, normally give tithe, but $1,000 will be staging with himself. Huh? What a life. $20. You can go to heaven.
Oh, I should go to heaven. Sweet Jesus! Oh, thank you, Lord Jesus.
$1,000 you call yourself.
Mm-hmm.
You can go to hell. Lord bless this one into your heart in Jesus' name.